एडल्ट सीन्स के ऊपर कुछ पाबंदी लगाए तो आप क्या सोचते हैं उसके लिए आपकी मूवीज का इफेक्ट होगा?
जो और जो 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 कहना था और करना था कल रात शायद अर्नब ने कर दिया. सो आई थिंक हमसे ज्यादा जो एक्टिविज्म होनी थी, वी हैव टू थैंक पीपल आवर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द मीडिया ऑल अराउंड हु आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द एक्टिविज्म. बट आई एम नॉट ए फैन ऑफ सेंसरशिप. आई डोंट बिलीव इन इट. आई बिलीव दैट वी हैव टू प्रोसीड इन प्रोग्रेस विद द टाइम्स. And when I was asked by people in the government, this is the opinion that I gave them. I said, ki, you have to be progressive. I'm not saying do away with anything. It should not be that tomorrow people are showing porn in theaters. But yes, of course, there has to be more liberalism with the times. Na? Aap 1952 ke act ko aaj bhi follow kar rahe ho. Kahin na kahin usse update aur upgrade karna bahut zaruri hai. Overhaul bahut zaruri hai. And that is a sign of a country that's maturing. जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैं अपने बच्चों को लेके अगर अमेरिका जाता हूँ और वहाँ पे कोई फिल्म रिलीज हो रही है और फिल्म के ऊपर लिखा है पीजी पेरेंटल गाइडेंस, तो मैं उस चीज़ के सर्टिफिकेशन को देखकर कि भाई ये 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 क्लासिफिकेशन है मुझे इन्फॉर्म करने के लिए कि भाई ये पीजी फिल्म है पेरेंटल गाइडेंस के हिसाब से ये फिल्म देखी जाए, तो फिर मैं उसके बारे में या तो खुद पहले पिक्चर देख लूँगा और समझ लूँगा या पढ़ूंगा. आई विल मेक माई सेल्फ अवेयर एज अ फादर that okay as a parent that can I take my children to see this, will they be comfortable watching this, and that's all I need. Today I think if people are old enough to vote and they're old enough to see what they want to see on screen, no, if
right.
If you trust yes. me enough to cast a vote and decide who's going to run this country,
then
trust me
action.
To see
yeah.
to take a decision on what I can see on screen or not.
So tell me, what are your? I'm going to end up here. This last question that I want to take up. What kind of Vivek Oberoi are we going to see in future? What kind of, you know, you started as a romantic actor, like a nice romantic romance.
Actually,
actor.
I started in an action film called
action
Company.
Action film, yes. And then you actually were tagged as a romantic boy, and then suddenly, you know, a lot of things. You got into the naughtier section. So now, what is that we have got to see of?
I think, see, when I look at my body of work, I see that I've done love stories, I've done comedies, I've done action movies, I've done biographies, I've done emotional dramatic cinema, I've played the villain in, you know, comic book kind of style in a Krish 3.
Yes.
So I've tried to do everything an actor would do. I've never approached my career as a star. I've never said that, oh, main star hoon to mujhe ye karna chahiye, meri image ye hai, this is the box that I fit in. I've never put myself in a box. I've never defined a box for myself. Yes, in between in my career, there was a phase where I'd lost interest. It was more of a personal thing where I was upset about different things. And I instead of becoming a positive person, I'd become quite a negative person in life. I was very upset with what was happening with me in my career and my life. And because of that, I didn't care. And when you don't care, it shows in your work. But then I think with a lot of things changing for me.
So you are very emotional, that means. When you're picking out films, are you very emotional or are you very rational?
Well, let me complete my thought.
Yeah,
so with my life evolving, right? Maybe around 2010 when I met the right person, got a lot of personal stability in my life, I started being interested again. I started that process again, that was that hunger that was inside me when I started out as an actor. And that now is eventually going to start showing in the work I do, so in the choices that I'm making. Now 2016 for me is going to be a very interesting year because I am actually experimenting with so many things. There is a sense of fearlessness that I feel now, that I feel like, theek hai, chalegi, chalegi, nahi chalegi, nahi chalegi, but mujhe karna hai. I want to go out there and I want to experiment with this. And there's no spectrum that I'm defining for myself. So I will do a hardcore, out and out, commercial, leave your brains at home, fun, enjoyable film like a Grand Masti or a Great Grand Masti. And then I would go out there and try and do something that's an extremely niche, very, very interesting, radical idea to do a film, right? So 2016 for me is going to be making those really radical choices and really interesting choices.
And I feel that the kind of talent you have, it's going to be crime that if you don't show that on television, on big screen, and if it's not showcasing at the right platform, it is a crime.
Thank you.
You've got to come out, you've got to show
you're
that potential outside for the world. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to wrap up here. This was Vivek Oberoi. and